So Trae Young will be first. Thank you, Atlanta Trae. Hawks.
Prove me right, Trae. How easy that was.
A little teardrop.
Oh, he can shoot a floater.
Now,
you know he's going to be able to shoot over there. This is nothing.
That's actually tough.
This would be tough. Come on, Kenny.
He's
look
like you're a shooter.
He's 5'11", man.
If he dunks again, I'm going to be happy. Scotty missed that.
Oh, no. You're right. No one should miss it.
No one's going to miss
it. Oh, look at that. Should NBA players be able to dribble?
No, he's a point forward.
Huh?
Load a game is going to be tough for him.
Oh, okay.
I think he's found a rhythm.
Look at this, see?
Dunk that.
I like this. I like how he picked up the pace right here.
Got dunked that.
Nice. Well, he had to, right, Reggie? You got to pick up the pace. And that's a time where you can make up. Here's some shots.
He's going the wrong way.
And the clock is ticking.
Oh, my God.
He's not paying attention in the rules meeting. That's the problem. You got to pay attention in the rules meeting.
First of all, there should be arrows pointing in the right direction.
Oh, there is, Kenny.
On any highway, there's highway.
Oh, he got that to go. Now he'll race to the basket.
But they lost a lot of time with him going the wrong way.
Only time is 118.
That could be had.
What about when the guy lost so he should win this?
No.
That means they're the most skilled.
Thank you, Grace.
And they
here we go. How can you make the same mistake when someone has already done it? Watch the group ahead of you. Are you kidding me, Kenneth?
Well, he's going to make every shot and make up.
No, I think he's going to struggle on these shots.
Oh, you too.
What?
Cash out.
I told you, I think you
said cash out.
On that.
Let's go.
And the All-Star Ben Carroll will take it in. Now it's off to Wembanyama.
He's from France. He's back to the rest.
But look how low he's getting. I like that.
You know what? I would have loved him just one dunk his touch. Right there.
See, that thing is not even there for him. He just misses. He's missing.
Oh! He's going to get a nice time.
Yeah, he has a really nice time. Look at this.
Wait a minute.
That's Did he start early?
No, he had a ball in his hand.
I don't think he was supposed to have a ball in his hand, Kenny.
Oh, he did it. Oh, that's good. Yeah.
I like it, man.
Yeah.
Show that versatility.
Oh, he's shooting
nothing.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. Shoot it regular.
Yeah, he's going to have to here. The two-time All-Star going with the offhand shot.
I'm not mad at him.
Yep.
Oh, he killed him.
Oh, that's too bad because now.
Oh, it's about money now. How about pride?
Here's the Pacers team.
This is the team that's going to win.
Miles Turner will begin it.
Follow direction. I think a big man never should shoot a floater, so he should miss the first one. Oh, my God.
And he's a shooter, too. He can shoot three.
Shoot a lefty.
Oh, that's going to be a very good time.
And it was great to start with him, too, because now he's got two speedsters to come up.
Oh, they're going to.
And here's the MVP last night in the Rising Star. So you know he's already has a rhythm.
Oh, man. That float is tough.
You just don't want these Pacers to win.
I do not.
Oh, this is going to be a good two.
I do not want the Pacers
to win. Plenty of time for Tyrese. Let's go.
Tyrese missed it. Missed the pass. Missed the pass, Tyrese.
Get low, Tyrese. Look at the time. Look at the time. Oh, plenty of time. All you got to do is make one.
He's going to miss all three.
No, he won't. He still has time.
Easy money. He's going to miss the layup.
Easy money.
He's going to miss the layup.
That's how we do it in Indiana. I told you.
Trae is better.
Okay, that's why I'm having him at six.
I am moving.
Exactly what I just said they would be.
You got to do bounce pass.
And you can go back. They're just going back and forth here.
Okay.
I like it.
And look at Scotty Barnes. I like it. Doing the bounce pass with one hand. I see you, Scotty. Very nice.
See, the bounce pass is the one at four that you have to do.
I got a cousin that never played.
Yeah, baby, man. Yeah. I mean, you have teammates. Everyone's out here competing.
Let's see what he does. Oh, he took two basketballs at one time.
Nothing wrong. Yeah, I like that.
Oh my gosh, he threw a bowling ball. There you go, man.
He's all right.
Okay, I like this. Oh, they're doing a rotation all the way down. Oh, wow. I don't know, you like this rotation? You go from 3-1.
It's a little different to what we like from the All-Stars. 4-6 were like kind of rotating. Right. Scotty would come in occasionally.
I think that's why they got him.
Now Turner, Mathurin, and Halliburton.
Reggie, I have to agree with you. This group is going to win easy. They're going to win everything.
Yeah, and they're doing the same thing the All-Stars are doing. 2 and 3 is going back and forth, and then someone will rotate all the way to 1. This is smart. Nice.
He knocked them both out.
I thought 1 went in.
No, he knocked them both out.
Wow.
Knocked them both out.
They're short by 4.
Well,
hold on. Well, maybe they got one to go in.
I think you're right.
Keep Scotty on that too. Keep Scotty over there with that too.
Ah, shit.
We're good. Look at Scotty.
End away.
I was going at the whole time.
Gray is fiery, young man. I like Max. You see the kind of jump, the bounce pass he's jumping to do it? Look at this.
Oh, he missed it.
But it looks good. They're balling. Look at this.
They're over 90 points.
They're
90. They're going to end up.
Leave no doubt, All-Star.
They're over there.
Yeah, grab two. Grab two.
Sure.
There you go.
See, just stay on the sixes. There's no one on the sixes. You gotta get sixes.
There it is.
See, I'm saying
that's 3 in a row.
That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna just stay in there.
Keep going.
Stay with the sixes.
90 is the number to beat.
Yeah.
Everybody take 2 balls and just stay right to
60. Come on, 60.
And they're gonna get it right there.
Yes. What did I tell you?
This is how it's home cooking, baby. This is what we do in Indiana. It's all about fundamentals. Shooting, passing, dribbling, footwork. This is how we, this is what we were raised to do in Indiana.
Hey, Kevin, could you go?
Yes, I did one.
Okay.
Oh, my bad.
Were you shooting 30 foot like this?
Not that one.
This is worth 5 points if he hits it. And he does.
I did have eyes there.
Yep. Left corner, that's 4. Top of the key, this is worth 3.
That's a great start right there.
Left elbow, nope. Back out there to top. It's a 5-point shot.
Oh.
That's worth 4.
We're going to miss one shot right now.
That's worth 3.
Nice.
Friendly bounce there. They're not going to be. Ooh. Trey's the only one who missed one.
So he missed the 5-pointer though. Give him some slack here, Kimmy.
I mean, it's just a man in the game.
Scotty Barnes has been very well in there. Very well.
They're not going to be beat. This is too hard to beat. They're shooting the ball. They're shooting the ball, man.
They are.
They're shooting the ball. Scotty Barnes. Get in there, Trey.
This is pressure. They'll finish with 33.
Will that count? Was it off in time?
No, that doesn't count.
Will not. The first pitch.
1, 2, ready, go!
Look who's at that 5 spot. Okay, Victor.
No, it's too deep.
And Girl gets
shoot it lefty. Shoot it lefty.
Okay.
You shot
there you
him.
Go. There you go. You gotta hurry up. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
It's only one ball, Rich.
Don't you think there could be a little bit more pep out here?
Well, they do have a slow release. Ooh.
I like that. So they're basically working off that 4 and is that 2-3 spot at the top of the key. They need 1-3. They need one of these 5s to go to compete.
Yes. This will not be a memorable All-Star weekend for Wembanyama in terms of winning contests. Lost yesterday.
He's a rookie.
I'm just saying. Don't put me on Wimpy's team.
You're a dream destroyer.
God,
dream. Guy's just happy to be here.
Was the number to beat. Here we go. These are the Pacers. They got to get over a 33.
Well, let's go. Again, they already have 200, so they know they're going to be in the finals. So why not just win it straight out?
Yeah, because you know how the Pacers are in the finals.
Oh,
my bad. I'm just saying.
You're lucky we didn't play y'all.
I'm just saying, you up too.
You up too. Dream Jackson was just going to back you down.
No, we didn't have running Maxwell on you.
Yeah.
Number to beat. Oh, look at that. Now the Jason Ball's out of bounds. Number to beat is 33. And they're at 8.
And they're at 8.
And they're struggling.
Yeah.
The time is ticking.
There you go. You got to make this. Got to make this.
Another 5-point try here. Turner will put it up. 16.
So now it comes down to the half-court shot.
The first team sets the time to beat. The fastest time win. Pretty cut and dry. Here we go.
In and out there by Trey.
None yet.
Pacers gonna win this.
Then why are they rushing? Because it's a time to admit, fool.
No, but they're shooting in same time and messing each other's rhythm up. Yeah, they went out like that. They're going out like this.
Light your cigar over there.
Yeah.
Tyrese, Benedict.
This one. Oh my God. Come on, Scotty.
Wouldn't it be something they get the 2 minutes?
None. Hey, listen, we're on cable, right? We could just keep going.
And sure, yeah. Kenny, as long as you believe that, go right ahead.
Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding?
There we go.
That still would be it.
If I was them, I'd bring out chairs and just chill for a second.
Cash, bye. Let's go home. Let's go home right now, Malcolm.
I'm telling you, the Bucks are going too slow.
No, that's
game. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Game.
Come on.
Game time.
I don't like it.
Game time.
No, I don't like
game
it.
Game time. They all on the rim.
I'm telling you.
Reds, they all on the rim. Bye-bye. See you later.
You think so? Pressure now. Now pressure's starting to come in.
There's no pressure. You got 30 seconds.
You don't think it's coming in?
No, these guys are pros.
You don't think it's coming in now?
No, not at all.
You got to be kidding me. Come on now, Pacers.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh! And Halliburton. Who did it?
Halliburton.
That's right. I'm telling you, I'm seeing it. That's right. Give him the choke sign.
Oh, my God.
I see a theme forming around here. Benedict Mathurin, MVP of the Rising Stars, and way to kick off Saturday night with my beloved Pacers.
Congratulations.